Alright, so this is my Zephyr with Banshee Silence build, and what happens is that when you press your Turbulence ability, you become immune to range attack, but you still can get killed by melee attacks. So that's why I put Silence in it, and I have no range on it at all. This way, when they come within your melee range, they get stunned, maybe a little bit farther than melee range, but when they come close enough to you, they get stunned and they cannot attack you with melee for like a portion. You get to kill all of them, and with this, you are virtually immortal. And of course, I have a Gladiator Mask to beef up my melee. I can Fury, I can Strike for my melee, Steel Charge for my melee, and then to beef up my aura even more. And I have a lot of duration because both of the skills need duration. You don't want to spam them left and right. And I have Prime Flow so I can stack up on energy as I go. This way you don't really run out of energy, because in Steel Path they drop them fairly quickly. And I have Turbulence just for the movement speed. It gives you 4% movement speed. It also gives you a 100% increase in projectile, but I don't really use primary weapon that much. Oh, I forgot my melee. I'm using Kogaki Prime. I'm just messing around with it recently. I do have a ribbon for it. It gives me minus crit chance for slide attacks, which I don't really care about. And it gives me range and toxicity, and the rest is just your typical build with viral. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and jump in. We're gonna go to Moth, yeah, on Steel Path, and Moth, the enemy up there, usually are pretty tanky and pretty strong. And once I get there, I will be playing music, and you guys can watch the monstrosity that is Zephyr. I can't remember. Conception to the grave. Just confession from the greatest heights where no one can hear. All my fears, my insecurities are falling like tears. If you see me, please just walk on by, walk on by. Forget my name and I'll forget it too. Fail the attempts at living simple life, simple life. As long as you can keep up both of those abilities, you're virtually immortal. They can't do anything to you at all. Once the nullifier comes in, you can always, you know, hit them from range, pop their bubble. It's really easy to do with melee, and then kill them. So yeah, this is pretty insane. Zephyr is so strong against she's not that strong against infestation, because they do apply all kind of statuses on the ground, like gas and lava and all that kind of attack that will kill you fairly fast. But I am working on another build where you can be immune to all of the statuses abilities as well, so I'm gonna try that next. Anyways, just wanted to show you how powerful can Zephyr be. It's pretty insane.